is. Keep that over there.
It's called being human and having a long day. Okay, but I don't want the tiredness, because once you yawn, you tired as hell.
I'm going to be tired. That's just me. I'm not eating. That's all this damn energy. Like, sit down, girl.
Maybe because I'm high off life, girl. Okay, I always want to have a good time. Because I want what eating's on. You want some of this energy?
I do want some. Give me some of the energy.
You sure?
Give me some of that energy now.
Here we go, man.
What the heck?
How you feel?
Girl, I feel like I got knocked out by a truck, but... Bitch, I got energy.
Janice, you want some?
Two things. This is getting very much crackhead.
It's called energy.
Crackhead.
Energy.
Okay. Second,
it's a one in a lifetime opportunity.
Yeah, I'm gonna take this one and many other more opportunities for this nap.
It's a perfect day to have a picnic, girls. Come on, y'all.
Damn.
It's too hot for this.
Jeez.
Ooh, this hot, girl. Your car hot. Y'all, I found a perfect like shaded area right here, y'all.
Oh yeah, that's perfect, yeah, right there, girl.
I'm about to go to fuck home. Look how hot on the damn blanket.
Here we go.
Bless her heart.
Mother, come on, come bring the snacks, girl. I'm hungry, it's hot. I can love the snacks, bro. Let me show you what I got. Okay, shit.
Girl, let's see what you got.
Margaret, what the hell is this?
I ain't seen no menu, y'all. Ain't give me no menu. I brought what I have in my house.
Hey, Margaret, what's quinoa? What's this?
Snacks. It's edible. It's food.
I love me a good fruit snack. You can't go wrong with her.
Margaret, what? Don't move.
What?
Don't move. Don't move. It's a bee. You go here.
See? This is what I'm talking about. You should have watched out, Margaret. You saw the bee coming. You heard the buzzing. Why? Like, because of bugs. Shut.
You can't have nothing for him.
I was going to eat my little fruit snacks.
And I threw it like a dumbass. Oh, my gosh. Oh, you smell that shit?
Don't play with me. My ass is fat. Wait. What'd you just say, Janice?
Because Eden, you going to be mad when you get older, like real old, and your pasta like this, and you walking like this. You going to be real mad.
You going to be looking like the skinny shit off Men in Black, bro. This how I normally stand there. Like, y'all mad because y'all ass is flat. How many times we got to discuss about it?
Stand up straight.
Don't look like that. Stand up straight. Flat. Flat as hell. Oh, that's flat.
Eden, it's okay. Like, you're not the only person with a flat ass. Like, embrace it. Be who you are.
Whatever. I need y'all help, Texas boy, because I like him and I can't flirt or be bold. What's this giving?
You can't be sick. What do you look like?
Oh, yeah, I got you, girl.
And y'all called me the dumbass.
This him.
Okay, up here, let's see.
Yo.
Damn. Bitch, he is fine.
Oh, y'all.
This a man.
Oh, hand the phone over.
He is fine.
Oh, that's not just no man, Margaret. Janice got a soldier. Soldier. Bitch, he is fine.
Okay. So, y'all gonna help me? You should hit him with the, let me see your face, something bold, something's gonna catch his attention.
I don't really agree. I feel like you should have a conversation first, in my opinion.
Well, your opinion is boring as hell.
What you want her to do is give him quickie. Yeah, she gonna quickly get to know him being bored and direct.
Y'all, I just want something that's gonna let that boy know that I like him.
Say some shit like, oh my God, you're so cute.
Scent.
So scary ass. Like, it's gonna take him a while to text you back.
What are you?
Oh, he ain't waste no time.
He's
saying,
read it.
He's the Ellaball. Thank you, friend, with the black heart.
Ooh.
Not even a UQ2 black heart.
Ooh.
Ooh. It's okay to get friend zoned. I got friend zoned before.
I don't care. Margaret, I never see where I had before. Always in my damn business. Like, can I not wear a hat, Pete?
Nope, you cannot. Not that ugly ass trucker hat. Oh my gosh. It's hideous.
Edie, I know you're not talking.
Edie. You bendy scout.
No, because it bounced off like, thank God I'm off this bitch's head.
Y'all just, Bye, y'all. Who still got music as ringtones?
I do.
No shit. It's my song, too. Girl, I gotta hear it anyway. Hello? You just wanted to sing that last bar.
No, really.
Margaret, I'm sorry, but that's not working for you. Like, at all. Go to hell.
Am I around anybody?
No, I'm not.
How's she gonna shush us? Like, who told her to answer the phone here?
I swear she got problems.
Yeah, give me a moment. My computer having some technical difficulties.
My bad, girl.
You can be any louder. I said, shh.
The door right there. You could have answered the phone outside the room.
Okay, but I didn't want to do that. I want to be loud.
Did you
want to be louder on the phone?
What was she talking about?
That's none of your business, Eden. It's personal.
Your ass wasn't listening for shit.
Okay, but I'm still a good friend.
You still talking shit in your front on mute.
You know what? I don't got time for the both of y'all. Okay, I gotta go be a good friend. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, what were you saying? Oh my gosh. That's crazy. She's so full of shit.
Like a stuffed Thanksgiving turkey.
You don't like your toes sucked on, girl?
What? Margaret, I don't even like feet.
Well, girl, you missing out. Especially when you be going around the toes and stuff, girl.
Okay, so y'all, get ready, because y'all finna meet my man. Finally.
What's up, y'all?
Okay, so babe, this is Janice.
Hi.
And this is Margaret. Hey, Mr. Dollar Bitch.
What?
Today, when I was walking, I found a Mr. Dollar Bill.
Oh, your lucky day. Oh,
thank you. I can't even show you my little dollar bill here.
Shit. Yeah, I'm lucky to be blessed with this beautiful thing.
Stop it.
Oh, my God.
Where you find, like, boys like you?
You got any brothers?
Damn.
Shut the hell up. I'm doing this for me and you. I said brothers. Plural.
I don't know how getting a man. Why you look? Don't look like. Don't do that.
Okay, so we finna head out, y'all. So we
bye.
See y'all later. Hold on, babe. I need to get my stuff from my bag.
Ready, bitch?
Hi, Mr. Dollar Bill.
Ready?
It was coming. I knew it.
You know she a little slow, child.
Bless her heart.
You like? Is that black beans in your bowl?
Yes, that's black beans in my bowl. Yes.
I know you like black beans.
You see it in my bowl, Eden.
Oh, bring your fork. Your fork for that.
Me dumbass questions. I had a long day. I'm hungry. I'm just trying to eat my food. And you see my face asking me stupid ass questions. Talk about some. You like black beans? Like, duh, I like black beans. It's in my bowl.
Okay, damn. You act like you made the shit.
Oh my gosh.
I feel like you Mrs. Bean Co. Girl, enjoy your beans. Your black beans. Damn.
Love moderately. Romeo and Juliet. Act 2, scene 6.
Bitch, wake up! Yeah, how you gonna sleep upon the show and y'all gonna watch it?
I am listening, girl. What are you talking about?
How?
My ears, they open. See?
Girl, go to... Excited news! Excited! Turn it off! Eden, wake up! Rise!
Something different about you, bitch.
Wait, bitch, you got your hair done?
No!
Oh, girl, finally got a hair done! Yes!
What?
And guess what? No more bumps on the hide of your hair, girl!
Wait.
And don't forget the bird.
Get attack birds.
Cause like a nest. No more nest here.
Yes, it's a good nest.
Yes. Margaret is finally free from the naps. Can we get nap free?
Nap free. Y'all want to play?
Oh, now you want to pray? I guess we bowing our heads and closing our eyes.
Concentration.
Oh, girl.
Absolutely not.
Girl, you don't want to play?
You play all day.
Hey, y'all. Am I tripping or is that a whole platter in her hand?
Oh, drink it all. I ain't getting no ring a ding to my phone about this platter. Shit. Hold on.
So, you wasn't gonna ask us if you want something to eat?
Huh?
Huh? Like, oh, now you're deaf as shit.
Oh, I didn't think I was gonna like this type of food.
A quick text call, anything could've... You don't know.
Why y'all ain't text me?
Margaret, did you know she was gonna get some food?
Janice, what are you talking about? No, I didn't know she was gonna get some food. I'm in the same boat as you, girl.
You're so damn dumb. Duh!
Oh, that's what you was talking about! Oh, wait, it just took a minute to, like, connect. Girl, my bad.
Well, I got y'all next time.
Full of shit. She's so full of shit.
Legs and hips and body.
Ooh.
Girl, I can't believe my eyes.
What?
You ate that. You ate that up.
Oh, because she really ate that. Like, Eden, you went from moving like bricks to the animation of Caroline the movie. I'm proud.
I'm so pain, y'all. Let's finish it.
Get 'em, girls. Body.
Guys, it's not texting me.
You know who she's talking about?
But why are you thinking not texting you
back? I don't know.
Like, is it? Who will not text you back?
God, I need your help. But
stop texting. You look dumb as
No.
Just text him again, Janice. It ain't gonna hurt you, girl.
Okay, I'm about to send an audio this time. Hello.
OMG.
It's me again. I just want to say hey, cause you didn't text me back.
And you said to text me back, like, oh my god, like.
This kid I had eaten. Okay, she up on the study as a kid, but they get picked up from their mama.
Let me say.
Wait. I think she texted me back. Hold on. Yeah, it's just a notification for a game.
And it's okay. Maybe he's busy right now.
Jenny, you look stupid as shit. Okay? It's giving Blue's Clues, but she was clueless. Clueless the fact that he don't want to talk to you. And there she go.
Either she gonna be fine. She need that TL. Yeah. Girl, what's TL?
Tough love.
Oh. I don't see how, y'all. Come on, get out my car. Hold on.
Make sure I lock my car.
How many times you gonna click it? I swear you're gonna break the key.
Eden,
I
promise you the car is locked. I promise you.
Give me the damn keys.
Hello, welcome to McDonald's. What would you like to eat?
Hi, hello. Give me one moment, please.
Mm-hmm, take
what
your
y'all
time.
Want? And I'm paying this time since last time y'all say I can get y'all shit to eat. So, yeah. Girl, let me order first.
Could I please have,
Girl, hurry up!
Girl, she got what you want already in your head. Can I just have a spicy mac chicken, please?
One spicy mac chicken? Okay.
What you want?
Let me just get a medium sweet tea.
That's all I want.
Yeah, that's all I want. Let me get a sweet tea.
Okay.
Can I just have a medium sweet tea?
Yes, you can. One medium sweet tea.
Okay, Margaret, what you want?
Ooh, girl, I thought you was never going to ask. Hi, hello. Can I please have two cheeseburgers, please?
Okay.
And then could I have a Big Mac, please?
Okay.
Yes. Mm-hmm. And then could I have... strawberry
all
cream
right.
pie.
Two strawberry
please.
Cream pie. Okay.
And then I could have a large Sprite, and that'll be it. That'll be all. Oh, you feeling it, huh? Yeah, girl, I'm feeling hungry, famished, actually. Girl, a bitch, you gotta eat.
Damn.
Pull around. Go pay for it.
Oh. What? Go on Ada's page. I better not read no bullshit. Oh. Oh.
Yeah. Yeah, she looks so happy. But Eden ain't done.
She a smart girl. She not to fall for no boy during hot girl summer?
Nah,
she ain't. Mm-mm. Okay, but the way she was smiling in that video is giving she's in love.
Janice, everybody be smiling. Baby, I smile. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't think she's lost.
And I want you to know, baby, I love you.
Now I love you like a love song. And she kicking the feet. Oh. Yeah, Janice, we lost her. She gone.
Yeah. Hey, y'all. Oh.
Janice, I'm sorry, but this show is boring as shit.
What do you mean? It's not even at the good part yet.
What you mean? It's not even at the good part. It gotta progress. Like, it's gonna get good.
We already on episode 3.
This is the type of show you put on for background noise when you're ready to go to bed.
Even Margaret is not!
Girl, no, I'm not. What are you talking about?
You know what?
Jenny.
Now you... You mad?
No, I'm not even mad. If y'all don't want to watch the show, y'all don't gotta watch the show. Like, it's okay. It's a good show. You gotta give it a chance. But y'all say it's boring, so it's boring. Don't matter.
What happened?
Nothing, Margaret. It's okay. Go back to bed. Sleep with Lorax.
Wait, bitch, it's Sleeping Beauty. Don't play with me.
Janice, I found someone for you, girl.
Margaret, you see how I'm just over here minding my business? I don't need help getting a man.
Okay, just look. Look.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Ooh. Look at his body.
Mm-hmm.
He got a body.
Yeah. Yeah. Just go up to the face. It might gag you just a little bit, but...
Girl, what?
His damn face. Look at this. What if he's the one? What if he... is the love of your life. What if he's the echo to your waffle?
Margaret, would you date him?
Oh, that's why I said I found someone for you. Okay, I'm going to leave this conversation now.
You don't want to like consider.
Hell no. Hell no.
I hear you. I got you. I hear you.
No.
Should I wear a sweater today, Janice?
Oh, you want to be Miss Sweaty Tan? Set go down your drawers! Oh, skip me! Oh, skip me!
That's what you want to get, Margaret.
That's actually disgusting. And don't forget dumb as shit. Like, who wears a sweater midsummer? Whatever, Janet. Whatever.
Hey, y'all.
Hey.
Hi, Edie.
Morgan, do not play with me. You lost your mind.
Not that scared, y'all. Oh, my God.
Who gave you that?
I
purchased it online.
What I'm going to need you to do is return that.
Sorry, boo. It's no refund. And if it's no refund, I don't get my money back.
Baby, I got money right here. Give it to me. I will be your in-person refund.
Cash me for cash.
Give me the damn megaphone. Grab that damn megaphone.
Happy Father's Day, baby.
Oh, you're feeling kinky.
Same baby.
Yeah, now I'm worried. Eden, you look...
Girl, what? Fuck a father.
Oh!
Okay.
Oh,
wow.
I'm saying happy Father's Day to James.
Hey, James got kids? What?
Oh, yeah, God. He got a lot. They just swimming down here in this little area of mine. Yeah.
I'm sorry, Janice. You walked into that one. Literally head first, bitch.
Y'all, I'm about to take this little nap.
Okay. Dreams, I guess. It's a boy you never told, I like you. It's a girl you let get away. It's the one you saw that day on the train, but you freaked out and walked away. It's the plane you want to catch to Vegas. Things you swear you do before you... Oh my God! A mess.
Right foot, stop. You can't be serious right now.
What?
Margaret, this is right. Start over.
Right foot, stop. And left foot, stop. You cha-cha with your right. You cha-cha with your left.
This video about to take a while. Because Eden, what was that? A cha-cha?
Oh, because I'll be your part up. I'm going to eat it. I'm going to eat it up. This whole video.
You turn to the right and move to the left.
Janice, what did you clear? You look just like Eden.
I was not looking like that.
Yeah, she didn't look like that. It looked worse. Like this. Like
she was grooming with it.
You know what? I'm done. Forget this video.
Eden, you're just going to be a quitter? You're just going to quit
Janice,
at life?
Please. Not everything is a life lesson. Oh, and I hope you learned something new today. Your right and your left. Yeah.
What the hell?
Eden, is everything okay?
Janice, you don't see it?
No.
Like, you're...
Oh, today was such a long day. To live its life.
Janice!
I'm trying to find it. Dirty, you got this, girl.
Y'all brush her. What's up?
Suck it with her. Shit, I missed.
What they doing?
You don't think something's not connecting? As in, you're too slow for the damn fly?
What are y'all? Oh, Margaret,
are you okay? I'm like, as I'm coming, I'm about to start like, or hooting or something, so y'all know I'm coming because this is ridiculous.
Yeah, that could work.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Yeah.
Y'all heard the song I said in the group chat yesterday?
What is that on your neck?
It's a neck pillow.
Why you have on a neck pillow?
Because I want a neck pillow on my neck.
Period.
Yay or nay? Did y'all listen to the song I sent yesterday?
Yes, Eden, I did. Yes, sadly, I did.
What you mean sadly? What you mean?
The song wasn't. Oh, it was just pretty good.
No, the song was good. Don't say. Don't try to downplay the song.
Shit, you thought it was pretty good. I thought it was pretty horrible. It's terrible music. Oh my gosh.
Y'all don't know good music because y'all don't have good taste in music.
I have great taste in music, actually.
No, you don't.
I even tried to listen to it more than once, and I still couldn't even like bop my head or tap my feet. I was just like, okay.
You want to know why?
Why? Because I don't have good music taste?
No, you just dumb as shit.
Oh, girl.
It's just a song. It's a great song. Y'all have to listen to the lyrics. The lyrics.
Hey, okay. Okay, as in you going to listen to it again?
No, I'm saying okay so you can shut the hell up.
Welcome home.
Oh, my God. God.
No.
It's
okay.
Yeah, I got it.
No, it's fine.
Is that trash over there too? Oh my God.
Sorry, girl. My bad.
Wobbling like shit.
Eat it, uh-uh. See, you always do this every time you come over here. I'm sorry, it's just in my bones to just clean up dirty places. I don't know.
Oh, so you're basically calling Janice nasty.
Margaret, I didn't say Janice was trifling.
Ooh, I didn't say trifling.
You basically call me a nasty piece of shit. The shoe fits, then where? Why not? It's a perfect fit.
Margaret, you on jokey time, huh?
I'm sorry, Jane. It just flowed out, girl. I'm sorry. And you should be saying thank you, Eden, for cleaning up. You're such a great friend.
Or potential maid.
Girl, fuck, shut up.
Oh, you want a pillow fight? You want a pillow fight?
Can y'all two, like, stop?
Don't be trying to yell at me.
Oh, I'm gonna yell at you.
Damn.
Yeah.
You said what, Jay-Z Poo?
That's you.
Bless you.
Damn.
That seems was crazy. Thank you, James.
That is so cute. Look at all these pockets and stuff.
Bless you. Did you hear me?
I loud and clear.
So why she acting like,
oh. Bless you, Eden. Bless you.
I'm fine. I can't find it anywhere.
Janice, where you going?
She said she needs help finding something, right?
Right, but she ain't never said she needed
right.
help.
So I'm going to go help her find her hearing aid. Because now she acting deaf.
But if Eden is half deaf?
I'm going to go see if it's up there.
Oh, bitch, what are we saying? Bless you.
Bitch, damn.
Janice, you scared the shit out of her.
My bad, Janice.
You're welcome. You're welcome.
Thank you. Thank you, girl. Thank you. You're very welcome.
All this over some damn didn't say thank you to a bless you. Like, next time, I'll make sure I say thank you loud and clear with Sergeant. Thank you, Sergeant. Margaret, move.
Oh, because she always say everything is so funny. Hello, babe.
Margaret, you can't do it. You can't text them. Girl, why you missing them? It's the day. Yeah, that's it.
Margaret, why are you on the floor?
Is there a problem with me being on the floor?
Oh, I'm just asking you a question.
Mm-hmm. You train the knees so they won't get tired next time.
Oh, bitch. I was talking to myself.
Oh, that's interesting.
I'm literally judging. Are you judging me?
Why not?
No. 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 Nope. Not at all, girl. Not at all. Eden, I'm not possessed and there's no ghost in here.
Like,
can a bitch just have a simple conversation with my oneself?
I do all the time. Not like on the floor though. I'm more so in my car, standing up, doing it, you know, like a normal human being, but whatever, you know, helps you ease your mind.
Like, damn, Janice, you said so much. You could have kept it real short.
Well, let me shorten this one. Shut the hell up. Beat you to it.
Okay, Margaret, I know you're gonna be here, but Janice, this is my brother's house. Bro, look for night.
This is Margaret. Margaret, this is T. You are no
joke. Hey!
Kimun, sir.
My best friend. My best girl.
Hola!
He's nice. I'm sorry. Alright, bye.
Leave me.
What did you just say?
He said you're beautiful, girl.
Is he flirting with me? Yeah.
That's my future man. You know the song from Victoria's Best Friend's Brother is the one.
Sorry.
Want more content like this? Subscribe to the TikTok Hub for more. Trust me, it's a good decision.
Baby, baby, ooh, baby, you got me wrong. Hi. Hi, how are you? Why the hell are you in my office?
Oh, I applied for the position online.
Oh, yes. Oh my God. Hi, hello.
Hi,
how are you? Take a seat.
No matter what I do, thank you.
So welcome to Look Watch the Wants, where everything is luxury.
I am the CEO. My name is Pam. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Okay, so what's your name again? Janice?
Janice.
Janice. Okay. Did you bring your resume?
Yes, my resume is right here.
Okay. Mm. Thank you.
I have a question.
I have an answer.
That picture on the wall, what is it for?
This? A thief.
Oh.
A criminal. The next time I see her, she's going to jail.
Wow.
Oh, I like everything that I see.
Well,
when you start, the pay will be $30 an hour.
ASAP. I can work ASAP.
I'm just gonna wear this again.
That's nasty.
Margaret, shut the hell up.
And it's where you even going?
To work. And please don't ever show up to my job. You're on the wall of people that steal.
Oh, Eden, you're a thief.
Margaret, do not act surprised because I taught you my ways. I ran so you can walk.
You ate that.
What is even the store name?
Bosch the Wands.
That's an ugly ass store name.
Exactly. Like, I would not want to work at a dumb ass store that has that ugly ass name.
But I'm not here for the name. I'm here for the pay, which is $30 an hour.
Oh. Oh. They still hiring?
No, we're not hiring. And how did you even end up on the wall? I'm curious.
I remember that story just like how I know the exact location of my ball spot.
You got a ball spot?
I hate people like you. You heard me say it. Like, why you gotta repeat it?
Oh my gosh. Anyway, let me tell the story. It was a long Tuesday afternoon.
Damn, get on with the story.
It's so rude to interrupt the story.
Shh. Continue eating.
Anyways, I went to the store of LaGuache, whatever the hell the name is, because that's the ugliest name. And I was looking around and I saw this beautiful, beautiful necklace. In the back of my neck, I felt a secure guard looking at me. And I was only thinking of two things. Because I was looking like a bad bitch that day and my ass was very much plumped up.
Aiden, we do not need descriptions. Keep going with the story, please.
Interrupt me again and I swear I'm not going to tell the story. I swear. So I said, can I help you? Act like I'm going to steal it or something.
I'm sorry, ma'am, but you do look like a thief.
Excuse you?
My apologies.
With those words, I intentionally grabbed that necklace and I ran out the store. As I was running out the store, I saw that ugly ass camera and I looked at it, made my face.
Cause I wanted her to know I stole her shit. So boom, bow, bitch.
And I kept moving.
Girl, so where's the jewelry now? I want to see it in person.
Girl, I lost it.
Like, what?
Where you bye. Going? Where you going?
Yeah, bye. Bye.
Do you have eyes on the target?
Yes, sir.
Eden, no pressure, girl. I see him with his big ass forehead right there.
Eden, you better eat it up. You even got the assassin wig on.
The person on the right.
Bang!
Oh, Bonza! Oh,
Eden, I shot him! Yes!
He's my son.
Wait. That's
on her, Eden. Wait. He's my only son.
Eden, you have your dad!
Damn! Oh, my God!
Damn!
We are dead, y'all. We are dead.
My mama, y'all. What about my mama?
Shut the hell up at that time and talk about your damn mama. Shit!
Wait, y'all. Wait on that way. You should have waited until he was done talking.
I got an idea.
What?
We should flee.
Oh, we was gonna do that anyway.
Come on, y'all.
Yes, good
shit. You gotta tell me twice.
Janice, wrong way. This way. Eden, you dumbass. Clean the weapon. Clean the weapon.
Oh. Shit. Janice, if you could be any animal in the world, what animal would you be?
A dolphin.
Why?
I don't know, Margaret, because I like to have a swim.
You're not even listening.
Margaret, I can't text and have a conversation. Give me a moment.
Okay.
Damn. If I was a tree, would you sleep with my friend?
Girl, no, I would chop you down.
Not deforestation.
What's up, house?
Put the damn Nerf down. Put it down.
Where did you get a Nerf gun?
Like a normal human being, I went to the store and I got
it. Like a normal human being that don't got that much money, you can return it as well.
First the Maggie, now the Nerf. You don't need the Nerf gun.
Girl, I do need it.
For what?
Oh, shit.
Shit, still looks
good. Hello, welcome to
the wash. Yeah, you cannot
what be here. What the hell are you doing here? You know you're not supposed to be here.
Man, this go against my rights.
Jan, is everything okay?
That's what she calls me.
Yes, Pam.
What was that noise just now?
Oh, nothing. Just a little fly.
I'm not just a regular speckler fly. I am a butterfly. A majestical butterfly.
I don't care what type of fly you are. You're not coming in here.
Man, no, Eden, can't think about you're not coming in. Let me see what's going on. I am the CEO.
What are you doing?
Nothing, Pam. Just trying to lost customer.
Hey.
It's you.
No, I know. Better bitch in person.
You criminal. I'm calling the cops.
No, you're not.
And you don't even deserve to have a bag like me on your wall. I want you out of here. Janice, you are fired.
Okay, and she don't care. Ain't that right, Janice?
Okay, Janice, I got a perfect song for you in this moment. You won't break my soul. Come on, Janice, you won't break my soul.
Eden,
she's
telling
everybody.
Eden,
you, Pam.
Eden, let's go. Let's just get out of here.
My apologies, Pam.
Get out of my establishment.
I don't come into your.
Come on.
I'm lucky.
Are you struggling to sleep?
I don't know why you just sound like a damn commercial.
I can't sleep and I need to wake up tomorrow morning. Okay, but it's like my brain is so like jittery, jittery, reactive. Oh, bro, got some melatonin tea on hand that's gonna knock you out. Bro, nice.
That don't work for me.
That's extra strong, extra strength. You gonna be sleep?
Yeah.
Okay, then, give me two.
Oh, shit. You must be tea deprived.
Safe to take two.
Girl, stop being a scary ass bitch and give me two.
Why are you looking at me? Shit. Mark is a big girl. Give her two. She has two. Give her two. Shit,
girl. Let me try to get two here for you, girl. Oh, shit.
Here you go, girl.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. When is she supposed to quote unquote activate?
Let's do like 10 minutes
or less.
Mm, why should she don't like, damn, it's working all right
on me.
Parker, I think that melatonin is literally like beating your ass.
This shit is not even working. Like, I felt it for a quick second and I can stand up.
I get you a meal.
And it's not as shit.
Oh my god, Margaret, oh my god. Janice, don't Janice me. What am I supposed to do? I'm not no doctor. I turned out to give her two. She is
okay.
Girl, yeah, she's fine. Yeah. She's okay.
No, she did. She did. Let's give her some space. Cause that's your nasty shit.
Okay. Is that recording? Hi, my name is Eden, and I'll be singing Halo, but the pre-chorus and the chorus. It's like I've been awakened. Everywhere I had you breaking.
I thought she gave up on singing. Clearly not.
It's written all over your face. Baby, I can feel your halo.
This is the top of covers you hear on SoundCloud.
SoundCloud, bitch.
I can feel your halo. Thank you.
Okay,
submit. Hey!
Oh my god.
You guys scare me.
When you said submit, you mean save to your camera roll? Please tell me you just say that to your camera.
Of course not, silly. I submitted to the sing contest.
Oh, you want to take this to the next level?
Level up, level up, level up.
You know, I'm sorry, but I got to tell you, that sounded a
mess. Too.
What does that mean?
Oh, that means great in French. I've been taking French classes. Bonjour.
Oh my god, thank you. Keep it up with the French. You sound good.
Don't give me that look. Margaret, fix your face. You just said the one line ass bitch.
Like. No, I'm supporting her dreams, okay?
Oh god, Margaret, what's wrong with you now?
Why are you saying like I'm always the
problem? Cause Margaret, first you have trouble sleeping, now your tum tum hurting you. Like, what's going on with you, Princess Peach?
Princess Peach, bitch. You ain't that girl.
I ain't that dinner.
Okay, y'all. Too much.
Okay, serious.
Hi, Margaret. What's going on with you for real?
I don't know what's going on, but I looked it up on Google because, you know, Google got everything. Bitch, this time or some, I could probably have gastrinolian disease. I don't know how to
clearly
pronounce that. Food poisoning.
Oh, I had that before.
Girl, appetitis, girl, whatever that is.
Deadly.
Stomach virus. Oh, my God. And it's irritable bowel syndrome.
That's why you don't ask Google for shit. They're going to make you think, bitch, you about to die. Literally. Did you eat something today?
I did eat a lot. Fat bitch.
Eden, shut the hell up. You probably need to use the bathroom.
Yeah, let me go do that.
Or you can do this. Are you trying to tell me to suck some dick?
Oh, my God.
Janice, if I was a fly on the run, would you save me?
Hell no.
And I'm gonna whack you. Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah. I'm gonna whack the hell out of y'all. I'm gonna use the little zipper one too. Zip, zip, zip.
Wow.
Welcome to the new hot fixin'.
Oh, great. She got something new.
Eden, what'd you get this time?
Guess. Okay, it's small because it's in a little container.
I got it. Your sibling. You're not gonna see my pet chameleon then.
You just told us what it was, Eden.
That's why your middle finger upside down a tad bit crook.
Ed, crook it. Damn, Margaret, finish the word. Crook it.
It's hush. Now back to ask you some questions.
Hell no. Eden, let me see your chameleon.
Oh, now you intrigued, huh? I know I'm a little late to the party, but y'all saw IG's ad story.
Damn, go girl. Proud of you. They put a hashtag.
I don't know what part of your brand is trying to convince you that you're a fan favorite because you're not.
I'm the fan. Eden, I see you is jelly.
Y'all about to be mad when I get a fan favorite. Janice, I gotta tell you, people don't really know who you are like
Excuse me, they know who I am.
People normally relate you as the girl in the brown wig. Yeah, I know it hurt. Let it sink in, though. It's okay. People start to know you now. I blame Nate. He didn't put no ump to your character. You know that bald, big head, little Bill Heifer.
Yes, his lady. Oh,
excuse me.
Oh, shit.
Why y'all going off script? What's going on? Okay, y'all want to act frozen and shit. Okay, let me help y'all out.
I don't know y'all. Hold on.
Quiet as shit. Hey, Siri.
Hmm?
FaceTime Jamesy
Bing. Making a FaceTime call to Jamesy
Bing. Oh. Call that ass back. Call
her
back.
Bring. Bring. Bring.
Oh. My bad. I'm so sorry. Margaret! That's a double decline.
If he called me back, he gonna hear my mouth.
Remember, I was calling this boy up. I was bringing his line. Bring a ding a ding. Bring a ding a ding. I said hello. He didn't answer, right?
Right.
Okay. Newsflash. I had his location. So I have my car.
Do you have to do the animation?
Right, you don't have to act it out. You can just say it. Yes, I gotta do the animation. Okay? Just adding more flair to the story. Stop interrupting my story. Like Eden said, it's rude.
Didn't she
Girl, I'm just driving. I see him with another bitch.
Oh, I was right. So my conclusion is I think he cheating.
Wait. I think we're wrong.
Didi, have you ever, you know, recorded yourself singing?
No, never.
You want to give it a go?
Okay, why not? Y'all ready? I'm going to give it some range, too.
Beow.
Okay, let me click play. Are you sure you hit play?
Yeah, I can play.
Bitch, you can't sing. Sorry.
Well.
Yeah.
Margaret, what the hell?
I don't know why did it did that. Why did it play?
Janice, how you gonna ask me like I'm a tech bitch? Just like how you don't know, I don't know either why my phone malfunk.
What'd you just say?
A dumbass missed the turn. That's what.
Oh shit, my bad. I was in tune with the music.
Don't worry, y'all. It's redirecting. Eden, you can't drive, girl. Like, let it go.
Margaret, I know that's how so who can't drive? Because, Margaret, you always in the back seat. So you can't drive. Literally. Physically. Actually.
Okay, got it. Eden got it cleared. Captured it. Got it.
And retain it, too.
Turn right here, girl.
I know they see me coming up. Move! Shit!
Oh, Eden. Huh? Did James ever call you back?
Yeah, he did. He was busy. He was in the hospital with his mom.
Whippersnappers. Is he okay?
Janice, don't say that shit ever again.
Because we don't. That was
okay, bad. Answer me. Is he okay?
He's fine. It's his mom.
What happened to his mom?
She got hit by a car, y'all.
Oh.
Yeah. Margaret, I'm sorry, I'm so sorry, I'm done, I'm not gonna call with you.
Mm-mm.
I gotta go.
I don't know where she may be getting a check because she was cautious before she stepped. I know that's right.
Let me go get up in this bathroom. First of all, Janice, I'm not about to shit. I'm about to pee. You know what sound really good right now?
Ice cream.
Mm-hmm. We on the same page. And it's hot today.
Shit.
It sound good, but I was talking about a burger, a fat, juicy bacon cheese.
Over ice cream, Janice? Your priorities are messed up. Especially
a vanilla ice cream with Sprite. Girl, I'm not so tolerant anyway.
You special,
shit.
Me too.
Eden, stop cutting me off. I'm in Janice, but you just talk slow as hell. And my brain be moving fast, and your mouth moves like this.
Oh, think fast.
Thought of it.
Good heavens.
Damn, not again.
Margaret, are you?
No, I think I knocked out her sense of direction.
Margaret, the other way, girl. At this point, y'all doing it on purpose.
Of course not. No, it's just you're very hard to be seen.
Bullshit. Oh. I literally have orange hair.
Just move so fast and swiftly, you know.
All Danny and Sweet Lions. Because if I get a concussion, y'all pay for my medic.
Billy, yeah.
Wait. Your hands would look a little dry, Margaret. Did you wash your hands?
Can one of y'all take my pictures, please? Janice can take them. I mean, shit, I do be getting the best angles. Come on, girl, give me the phone. Thank you.
Hey, wait. I said wait!
My bad.
Get his stupid ass.
Oh, shit. It's hot as hell. Okay, let's go.
Ching. 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 Ching.
Take them a little bit faster.
Ching.
Oh, keep clicking the button.
Shit, okay. Ching, 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 ching.
You gonna switch to a different side or something?
This is my good side. Is there a problem?
Get it by. That's your new tattoo side that you so pressed to show.
And it's visible even, like the public can see. That you got a new tattoo. Like, you don't gotta take pics.
You don't look good to take pictures, for real. Right now, y'all have to look to last, girl.
You know what? Let's go. Y'all just...
Why y'all
talking
back?
Oh, girl, me Eden was just talking.
Y'all wasn't doing a damn thing. But
what's so funny, Margaret? Like, what? Oh, Eden, you would have laughed too. Why y'all laughing? What's so funny, y'all?
Girl, my phone just be staying on D&D.
D&D for what? It's the afternoon. Why your phone on D&D? Damn, Janice, all up in my bone. All up in my bone. Like, I just let my phone be on D&D. I don't like notifications on my phone.
Ridiculous.
It's my phone. How about you, Eden?
I couldn't find my phone.
But you knew it right now. Here it is, girl. Hold on. Let me see what you said. You bitch. You know what? If I was in a serious ass situation, I wouldn't even ring it a ding and call none of y'all. But you call us anyway. If you get a chase, bitch, we gonna be running and screaming just like
you. Yeah. I'm blocking y'all. I don't even want to talk to y'all. Like, y'all are ridiculous. Janice. These things throw it off because
those real quick, it's like they laugh and stuff.
Margaret, my commander got to eat.
Well, how is he?
She. Do you take her out the cage? Oh my God, I want to see her live and up close.
If you don't peek your big ass eyes through that cage, that's live, up close, and personal for you.
Margaret, shh. Please.
She don't really like to be touched, but I'll take her out for the one time, okay?
Don't be scared. Come on.
See, look at her. She's so cute.
I'm a little scared. Look at her.
Dennis, do not hurt her. Please don't. Here. Oh my gosh, she's climbing on me. Ooh. Hi. She's so cute.
Mark, you want to
see her? Yeah, I'm seeing her now.
Mark, come on. She's cute.
Get the ugly shit away from me. Ew.
Don't worry. She didn't mean that. I'm going to put it back in the cage.
Thank you.
While you do that, I'm going to go feed my baby.
Don't y'all mad at me. I'm a view only type of girl. Not touch. Eden, you been here before?
Nope, but my parents said it was good.
But you had their food before?
Nope.
Oh,
God. Hi, hello. Oh, I'm so sorry. Hi, my name is Richmond. Welcome to Kicks and Things. What would you guys like to appetize or to drink?
Can I have your champagne, Belaine? That's our ID.
Ma'am, I'm 21.
ID.
Here you go. I know I look bald in that picture, but it's me.
Okay.
All right, anything else for you guys?
Water will be fine.
Just water.
Okay. Actually, ma'am, we're ready to order.
No, we not.
Find something that look good on the menu and order it, girl. I'm hungry. Can I please have your laid-back ribs, please?
Okay. Can I have your Alfredo without onions, please?
Okay.
All right. Mm-hmm. Oh, my God. I'm going to go with I know. Can I get the cheese burger, please?
All right, got it. I'm going to put it in for you guys.
She's so nice. I like her.
Okay, here's a...
Oh.
Oh, my...
Margaret, oh my God. Stop. Are you okay? You good?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm just gonna go refill your drinks for you. You guys, here.
Eden, close your mouth.
My bad, girl.